When I'm swimming, I feel like that too. I lost both my legs in Afghanistan at the end of 2009. I've been on a long journey to recovery ever since. But discovering swimming was a magical moment. I think everyone should find their magical thing. Something that keeps them sane, gives them peace, gives them the strength to carry on when life gets overwhelming.